The North Korean team, including its 9 athletes, arrived in South Korea's western port city of Incheon earlier this Saturday evening to take part in the upcoming Asian Paralympic Games. They're the first foreign team to arrive for the event, which runs for 6 days from next Saturday. North Korea put in a better-than-expected performance at the Incheon Asian Games. They finished in the top 10 of the medal standings for the first time in 12 years.